Tanto saíres.
Too many niggas getting killed over stereotypes. How many years we gotta struggle, sick of getting beat down? How many niggas gotta suffer, headshot to the ground? I know the hate that's in your heart, you wanna see niggas fail. You want your ignorance and everything you do to prevail. You want your white skin to be another excuse for the wrong. Probably thinking shut the fuck up, then you turn off the song. I know your president ain't hesitant to make you feel great, but his belligerence and ignorance is what we can't take. He wants the power and respect for you to stand and applaud. There's a reason for the season, so I'm trusting in God. And every black man ain't carrying around a gun. And every black man ain't ran from his son. And every black man wanna speak up for his rights. And every black man has a right to live his life. Life.
How does it feel to be racist? It must be contagious, 'cause the world is gone crazy.
Salty and your heart full of hate. Why can't you take responsibility for the mess that you make? We want you held accountable for everything that you do, instead of trying to put the blame on everybody but you. You
want to use the social status,
try to make us feel
small. Shit, what
you
want to
paint
the
perfect picture, you ain't Vincent Van Gogh. I want to see a better future and all my niggas to shine. I want a life without us fearing that one day we gon' die. 'Cause we done been through hell and back, and we done been through the pain. Took a couple hundred years just to get out them chains, trying to build a better future for my niggas to grow. I'm trying to lead a better path and let the whole world know. And every black man ain't carrying around a gun. And every black man ain't ran from his son. And every black man wanna speak up for his rights. And every black man has the right to live his life. Life.
How does it feel to be
racist? I fuck with
it. How does it feel?
It must be contagious, 'cause the world is gone crazy.
The world's gone crazy. How does it feel?
It must be contagious.
The world is... Song sounds pretty racist. Damn. I think it was just more like, you know what I'm saying, basically like speaking on the behalf, you know what I'm saying, of black people and shit like that. I wouldn't say that the song was racist at all, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to say hot shit, you know what I'm saying, because I like the song. You know what I'm saying? We doing hot shit, what the fuck, or it's cool. And I'm going to say, you know what I'm saying, hot shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to definitely bump that motherfucker whenever I come back with Tuesday or Wednesday. Whenever the fuck I come back, I'm going to bump it again. I fucks with it. On to the next. Let's go.